To enter the restricted area in the library, you need to get a key, which you can get by catching a little golden sphere with white wings. You can catch it by just staying here and waiting for it to come. Now when we have the key, we just need to go in the library and use it to unlock the restricted area. When you die, you lose the key, but you can use it for every other door that's locked with chains.